this. This is a tribute to our jump ship training people. So we modified the workout in a little bit just so that it's not quite as long for you, but we're going to start with 40 burpee buy-in. I know you're going to hate us, but we're going to show you how to get through it, okay? So we have three different variations of the burpee. The fastest one, the one that'll get your heart rate spiked the most, is the jump back, jump up. So he's going to plant his hands, jump back, jump up. Nothing real fancy about it, right? But we're just trying to show the hips extend, hands flap overhead. He kind of claps his hands behind his neck, but we'll let him get away with it, all right? So now the like preservation mode, but I still want to move with good intention, is he's going to jump back, step up. So he's going to plant his hands, jump back, step up with one leg, jump to clap his hands overhead. So again, jump back, step up, jump to clap, okay? Third variation. Now this could be like in your reps of 30 to 40. We're slowing down enough and getting ready to do the movements on the box and with the dumbbell snatch. This is a step back, step up. Like to call it the Prius mode, right? Total preservation, step back, step up, less amount of jumping, all right? This is a great variation if you are new to CrossFit or if you feel like you just need to slow down a little bit, all right? 40 of those. It should take you about 4 minutes, okay? So don't be surprised when it takes you that long to get through the first chunk. That's the expectation. Then we go into a descending ladder. Starts with 10 box jump overs. Then we go 10 dumbbell snatches, 9, 9, 8, 8, all the way down to 1. Biggest thing that we learn in workouts like this is when you get to like the 6, you're already way past the hard part. So if you can mentally stay in it, it's a really great way to stay focused on the movements themselves. It'll happen quick. Box jump over, all right? Connor's gonna show you the natural way to do it. This is where most of you will likely start, okay? Go ahead and jump up and carry over. Yeah, he's probably just gonna get over the other side. Nothing fancy to it. What we're trying to do is eliminate the amount of steps that we do. So if he gets fancy with it, he's gonna face you. He's gonna bring his inside leg onto the box. He's gonna step across his body, jump down or stand down with his outside leg. He quickly taps and then brings that one right back up. Now, it's a lot of dance moves that you gotta think about while you're doing this. So if that's too complicated, just do what's natural for you. Now, then the third variation is he's just gonna face the box. He's gonna step onto the box. He's gonna step over it. And then you're just gonna turn around and face the box again, okay? Every time you touch the top of the box is when we count the rep. You do wanna continue to travel all the way across, all right? So if any of those variations work, all we're looking for you to complete is 10 of those, then we get to move on to the nice dumbbell snatch. Okay, so dumbbell snatch here, we've done this a couple times. It's an awesome movement. We're looking for the dumbbell to be set in between the feet. He's gonna have his chest nice and high. His hips are down, he's got a flat back. He's going to pull aggressively as he stands aggressively and jumps that sucker all the way up overhead to a locked out position. Now, on the way down, he's going to switch to the other side. Now, he can either do that in the middle of the air where he's grabbing it in front. He still has to touch here and come back up. Or he can bring the dumbbell all the way down to the ground with that same arm and then grab it with the other side. This is the best way to do it if you're starting out. If you feel like you've got the dumbbell snatched down, you can start to play with switching mid-grip, okay? We do wanna make sure we're passing the shoulder. We're not doing what we call clean and jerk. So Sean, show us a couple clean and jerks where he pulls it to the shoulder and gets it up. But it is one swift motion all the way to the top, okay? Good thing to note here, you can go ahead and bring it down, is that in the dumbbell snatch, every rep counts. So even though he's going right and left, 1, 2, 3, 4, right? That's gonna be quick, relatively speaking, when we think about that 40 burpee buy-in, all right? So 10 of those. Then he migrates back to the box. He does 9, 9, all the way down to 1, all right? Really fun workout. We had a great time doing it, so let us know how it goes.